My lab studies visual perception, which is the study of how we see the world around us. And since it's the study of the world around us, I like to kind of surround the world around me with objects and materials that inspire our research. And so a lot of the objects that I have on my shelf are things that are connected to our research or to visual perception in one way or another. One thing that gets perception researchers really excited are visual illusions, which are phenomena that make you experience the world in a way that it isn't really. And this is one of my favorite examples. It's called Shepherd's Tables. And what's going on in this illusion is that these two rectangular pieces, this sort of pine-colored one and this dark mahogany one, are actually the exact same shape. But it probably doesn't look that way to you, right? This one kind of looks like it's a bit fatter than this one, and this one looks kind of skinny. Now, normally, when a psychologist shows you a visual illusion, you kind of have to take their word for it that it's really an illusion. But what's special about this is that you can actually prove it to yourself. And the way you can prove it is by making the two pieces switch places. So I'm going to remove one piece. I'm going to remove the other. And now I'm just going to put them in the place that the other one used to be. And now you can see that actually the dark piece fits where the light piece used to be, and the light piece fits where the dark piece used to be. And so they must really be the same shape, even though your mind makes you experience them as being different shapes.